I love Nephthytis poissonii because of how utterly bizarre it looks. The contrast between orange and green in this shot is wonderful. The fact that it's originally from tropical Western Africa is also fascinating. I adore how the bulbous structure in the center wrinkles as it dries out.